is.
And a trouble here coming off of the onto the pit. Peter Irwin is coming right in behind the 43 car of John Andretti. He bumped him and spun the 43 around.
Andretti gets the STP Pontiac righted, headed in the right direction, but suffers quite a bit of damage.
Yes, and there's damage to the front of the 28 car as well.
You see the hood is buckled up on the 28 car, back at the back there.
Well, that was a very, very costly mistake by both, for both drivers there, not by them.
And John Andretti is in his pit box.
Steve Park comes in.